Further, it is a weapon to discourage vexatious prosecution and is a safeguard for the innocent, though not a shield for the guilty. Stop. The prosecution must send the entire relevant record to the sanctioning authority, including the FIR, disclosure statements, statements of witnesses, recovery memos, draft charge sheet, and all other relevant material. Full stop.